having trouble concentrating right now. It's your Pop-Tart.
You want one?
Diet. I just can't think of anything but Pop-Tarts. All right, it's time now for Show and Tell, where we search the world over to find something interesting to talk about for about a minute. Are you ready?
Yes.
I've been trying to lose some weight. Been
working out a
little bit.
You have lost a lot of weight.
Yeah, like 20, 25 pounds.
Yeah.
But I believe this would kickstart my exercise program if we had this around here. Then this is in North Hollywood. It's called Nerd Strong. Nerd Strong.
Of course it is.
Get nerdy about fitness together. Let me show you some of the programs. These are hilarious. Okay, you got group classes. You got battle stations. You got Stronghold. Nerd-centric circus called the Brain Show. Stronghold classes are weekly surprise movements, range from Olympic lifting movements to interval weights, trainings. If you're daring, Stronghold is a class for you. I like Foundation. The Boss Monster.
Wait, so I don't get it. It's just a bunch of nerds working out together?
Yes. And they, they kind of do like the nerdy stuff. But here's the really cool stuff. Let's get some merch. Look how cute these t-shirts are.
Oh,
see,
my
God. She's
gosh.
Got a cape on and she's lifting the weights. I like these. Unfortunately, not around here.
That's in Hollywood.
It's in Hollywood, North Hollywood.
Of course.
I'll tweet it out, though, if people want to read more about it. At TV Cody, follow me, and you'll find a world of fascinating things like that in my Twitter feed.
Maybe we can start our own Nerd Strong.
Good.
Yeah.
Except.
You would be the head honcho. So not only you would need to be the nerdiest and the best at working out.
Yeah, I don't think that's going to happen. That ain't going to happen. Not going to happen.